In this video, you will see 10 amazing robot animals that look like real animals. These robots are great examples of technology designed by engineers inspired by nature. Some of them look so realistic that from afar you might think they are real animals. Watch until the end to find out how these robots work and what benefits they offer. Here are top 10 amazing robot animals. Number 10. Robot Elephant. The robot elephant is a marvel of engineering that combines the strength and versatility of an elephant with the precision and durability of a robot. It can carry loads of up to 10 tons with its trunk and tusks, and use its powerful legs to traverse any terrain. It can also spray water from its trunk to cool down, clean, or extinguish fires. The robot elephant is designed to assist humans in various tasks that require heavy lifting, such as construction, mining, logging, and disaster relief. It can operate autonomously or be controlled remotely by a human operator. It can communicate with other robots and humans using sound, light, and radio signals. The robot elephant is powered by a rechargeable battery that lasts for up to 12 hours. It has sensors and cameras that allow it to detect and avoid obstacles, as well as a self-diagnostic system that alerts the operator of any malfunctions. It can also perform basic maintenance and repairs on itself using its trunk and tools stored in its body. Number 9. Robot Bee. The robot bee is a tiny device that mimics the behavior and appearance of a real bee. It can fly from flower to flower, collecting and transferring pollen and helping plants reproduce. It can also communicate with other robot bees and natural bees using infrared signals. The robot bee is designed to assist natural bees in their vital role of pollination, especially in areas where bee populations are declining due to pesticides, diseases, or habitat loss. The robot bee can also monitor the health and activity of natural bees and alert human researchers of any problems or threats. The robot bee is powered by a small battery that can be recharged wirelessly by a base station. The base station also serves as a data hub, where the robot bee can upload its findings and receive updates or instructions. The robot bee is equipped with sensors, cameras, and microphones that allow it to navigate its environment and collect information. Number 8. Robot Fish. Robot Fish is a novel device that combines robotics and biology to create a realistic simulation of aquatic life. It is designed to look and act like a real fish, with a colorful body, fins, eyes, and mouth. Robot Fish can swim in water, avoid obstacles, and respond to stimuli such as light, sound, and touch. The main goal of Robot Fish is to study the behavior and ecology of natural fish populations. By mimicking their movements and interactions, robot fish can blend in with the environment and collect data without disturbing the animals. Robot fish can also be used to monitor water quality, detect pollution, and track changes in aquatic ecosystems. Robot fish is powered by a rechargeable battery and controlled by a microprocessor. It has sensors that detect its surroundings and adjust its speed and direction accordingly. It also has actuators that move its fins and tail to generate thrust and steering. Robot fish can communicate with other robot fish or a base station using wireless signals. Robot fish is waterproof, durable, and easy to maintain. Number 7. Robot Bird. The robot bird is a remarkable invention that mimics the natural flight of birds. It has a lightweight body covered with artificial feathers that allow it to glide and maneuver in the air. The robot bird can flap its wings by using a battery-powered motor and a flexible joint system. The robot bird has many potential applications in various fields. It can be used for aerial photography, wildlife observation, environmental monitoring, and entertainment. The robot bird can also interact with other birds and blend in with their flocks. The robot bird is designed to be safe and harmless to both humans and animals. The robot bird is a result of years of research and development by a team of engineers and biologists. They studied the anatomy and biomechanics of different bird species and incorporated their findings into the robot bird's design. The robot bird is a breakthrough in robotics and biomimicry that showcases the beauty and elegance of avian flight. Number 6. Robot Spider. The robot spider is a novel robotic system that mimics the locomotion and morphology of arachnids. It has 8 legs that can adapt to various surfaces and obstacles, enabling it to traverse complex environments with ease. The robot spider can also carry payloads up to 10 kilograms, making it suitable for tasks such as exploration, rescue, and delivery. The design of the robot spider is based on biological principles and mathematical models of spider kinematics and dynamics. Each leg consists of three segments that are connected by two joints, allowing for 6 degrees of freedom. The legs are controlled by a central processor that receives sensory input from cameras, gyroscopes, and pressure sensors. The processor uses a neural network to coordinate the movements of the legs and adjust the posture and speed of the robot. The robot spider has several advantages over conventional wheeled or tracked robots. It can cope with uneven and slippery terrain, climb over obstacles, and cross gaps. It can also change its shape and size by folding or extending its legs, enabling it to fit into narrow spaces or increase its stability. The robot spider is a versatile and robust robot that can perform various functions in challenging scenarios. Number 5. Robot dog. A robot dog is a type of robot that mimics the appearance and behavior of a real dog. It can walk, run, bark, wag its tail, and interact with humans and other animals. A robot dog can also be programmed to obey voice commands and perform various tasks, such as fetching objects, carrying items, or guarding a place. Unlike a real dog, a robot dog does not need food, water, or grooming. It can operate for long periods of time without recharging or maintenance. It can also withstand harsh environments and conditions that would harm a living creature. A robot dog is durable, reliable, and adaptable to different situations. A robot dog can be a loyal companion for people who love dogs but cannot have one due to allergies, restrictions, or preferences. It can also be a useful assistant for people who need help with daily activities or work. A robot dog can provide entertainment, comfort, security, and support to its owner. A robot dog is more than just a machine, it is a friend. Number 4. Robot snake. Robot snakes are biomorphic robots that resemble biological snakes in their shape and movement. They can perform various tasks that require high mobility, such as search and rescue, exploration, inspection, and medical applications. Robot snakes can adapt to different terrains and obstacles by changing their body configuration and using different gaits. One of the challenges of designing robot snakes is to mimic the locomotion of real snakes, which can move efficiently on flat surfaces, rough grounds, and even vertical structures. Some robot snakes use wheels or treads to enhance their speed and stability, while others rely on actuators and sensors to control their body segments. Some robot snakes can also use tools, such as lasers or cameras, to perform specific functions. Robot snakes are still under development and research, but they have shown great potential for improving the capabilities of robotics in various domains. They are inspired by nature, but they can also create new ways of moving that do not exist in biological snakes. Number 3. Robot dolphin. The robot dolphin is a new innovation in robotics that mimics the appearance and behavior of a real dolphin. It has a smooth, waterproof skin, a flexible body, and a sophisticated sensor system that allows it to navigate underwater and respond to human gestures and commands. The robot dolphin can be used for various purposes, such as entertainment, education, research, and conservation. It can perform tricks and games with human trainers and spectators, teach children about marine life and ecology, collect data and samples from the ocean floor, and monitor the health and habitat of wild dolphins. The robot dolphin is designed to be safe and friendly for both humans and animals. It does not harm or disturb the natural environment or the living creatures in it. It can communicate with other robots and humans through sound and light signals. It can also adapt to different situations and environments by learning from its experiences and feedback. Number 2. Robot Dragonfly. Imagine a robot that is smaller than a coin, lighter than a paperclip, and can fly like a dragonfly. This is the vision of the Robot Dragonfly Project, a collaboration between researchers from Harvard University and the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign. The robot dragonfly is designed to mimic the aerodynamics and agility of an insect, using flapping wings and a tail to control its flight. The robot dragonfly has many potential applications, such as environmental monitoring, surveillance, search and rescue, and entertainment. It could also help scientists study the biomechanics and neuroscience of insect flight. The robot Dragonfly is powered by a tiny battery and equipped with sensors, cameras, and wireless communication. It can operate autonomously or be controlled by a human operator. The robot Dragonfly is still in development, but the team has already achieved some impressive milestones. They have created the world's smallest flying robot with four wings and demonstrated stable hovering and maneuvering in a wind tunnel. They have also developed novel fabrication methods to create the robot's components at microscale. The Robot Dragonfly project aims to push the boundaries of robotics and inspire new possibilities for exploration and discovery. Number 1. Robot Cheetah. Robot Cheetah is a remarkable invention that combines the agility and speed of a natural cheetah with the intelligence and versatility of a robot. It is a four-legged robot that can run faster than a human, reaching speeds of up to 45 kilometers per hour. It can also jump over obstacles, navigate uneven terrain, and balance itself autonomously. The robot was developed by a team of engineers and scientists at MIT, who were inspired by the biomechanics and neural control of the fastest land animal on Earth. They used advanced materials, sensors, actuators, and algorithms to create a robotic system that mimics the cheetah's anatomy and locomotion. The robot has a flexible spine, powerful legs, and a tail-like stabilizer that help it achieve high performance and efficiency. Robot Cheetah has many potential applications in various fields, such as exploration, rescue, entertainment, and military. It can operate in environments that are too dangerous or inaccessible for humans or other vehicles. It can also interact with humans and other robots in a friendly and cooperative manner. Robot Cheetah is a breakthrough in robotics that demonstrates the power and beauty of nature-inspired engineering. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell. Follow us for more videos.